Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character? I shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.
SHIELD research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
Yeah, is it the maid's day off? What a mess.
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
My spider sense again. What is it? My spidey sense. Something close by. Spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh. job, Spidey.
Of Mjolnir!
Great, let's go.
I'm trying to concentrate, and you're making all this noise? Get him, boys!
Spider sense is tingling.
Of Mjolnir! Come, Iron Man and Human Spider. The way is open.
Thank you.
Stole our sub.
I cannot call down any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules. For now, but my power is focused on this force field. Keep me safe.
How can you be so far underwater, yet protected by the mind of a mere mortal?
My spidey sense. Something close by.
It appears as though he may have been caught in the destruction of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel not too far away from your coordinates.
Floors with statues.
The rubble's new look is very thin right now.
Something close by.
How about you just open the hatch?
Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god, then?
Hey, Zeus!